Happy greetings to you all, my dear friends. It is a very great pleasure day where I'm going to share you a wonderful trick or tactics to follow to be self-motivated throughout in an activity which we are involved. So, whenever you are going to start an activity, it should be ended with the expected result. In between, the transition gap is where we feel depressed, demotivated, deviated and all. So wherever and whenever you feel depressed or demotivated in an activity, in continuing an activity, think of why you started at the beginning. Think of the first day, what your thoughts were on completing that activity. So that will bring you self-motivation and the internal push to continue in that activity. Say, for an example, we will completely see with an analogical example of day-to-day happening. A person is asked to run for 2 kilometers every day for 5 days. So the first day he is going to start with full of energy. He will start and think in his mind that 5 days we are going to run for so and so kilometers every morning. So at the morning when he is going to start, he is going to run for 1 kilometer, he will be okay with it. And the second kilometers he will be drained and he will be exhausted completely. At that time, his mind will say, see, please return back to home, your body will not suit. At that time, that is where the self-motivation should play. That is where you should think about why you started in the beginning. That thinking will bring in positive attitude and positive thinking and give you the internal push to run throughout the stipulated kilometer what you have fixed for so many days. So, friends, completely make it analogical with day-to-day happenings in life. Whenever you are going to start an activity so that you are expecting for a positive ending or you expected positive ending, to reach that, in between is the transition gap where we have to travel. So in between, this transition gap is highly, what to say, it is not critical, that shouldn't be said. It is highly dynamic, where you can be deviated and directed towards any of the ways. So that is where you should be very careful and you should be self-motivated. Always when you feel depressed or demotivated in doing any of the activity, think of the reason why you started that activity the very first day. So you'll get the energy back and you'll get the internal push and you'll push all the barriers and then move forward and reach your activity destination. So friends, it is my sharing with you that what I have learned or read from my book. So that will be highly helpful for you, implement in your day-to-day life and experience and share your experiences. Thank you.